What is up, guys? Merry Christmas Eve, if that is how you say it.
Bruh.
So yeah, anyways, now I'll just show you my decorations. So this is my Christmas tree.
And I got all the drugs in the world that you need. We get high to pass time, but bitch, I ain't no fiend. I got money on my mind, I be.
Somewhere the shit done got crazy. I just been driving Miss Daisy with my hands on the steering wheel and my eyes on the pavement. I give a fuck about what they went. I owe my lawyer a payment. Ain't talking about no arraignment. Now I wonder what the rain went. I just been all in my mind. Homies tell me I'm stressing. I've been counting what's on my bucket list and not on my blessings. I think it's time for a lesson. Hold up, you pay attention. I can't end up like my mama, pop and answer depressants. My therapist think I'm crazy. Well, shit, she probably does. All the stress I'm under, I wonder why.
Yesterday I was at the movie theater, and I got this, a slushie, but it accidentally turned into an ice cream. I am a bit of an odd person, so I will pour my root beer into a wine glass. All done. So, we just got done eating dinner. For dinner, I had linguine and clam sauce and some shrimp scampi, whatever the hell that means. Not sure. But, yeah, that's what I had. I ate a lot of it. I had, like, two bowls of linguine and clam sauce, and then I had, like, a bunch of shrimp. So, yeah. It is 7:31, so 7:30. And yeah, I will keep you updated on. Okay, kissing the camera, and he is clawing the carpet. Oh, so one of the gifts I got was this Marcus Mariota jersey. Please, okay, he's gonna sit down on it. Seriously. Please go away. Okay, if I'm petting him, I'm promoting him to stay here. I also got this cool drone. I got this, I forget what it's called. It was called something. I forget what it's called. I got this game, which I'm not sure how to play yet. I got this Adidas sweatshirt. And I also got an Adidas t-shirt. To go with this sweatshirt. So I'll show you that in a second, but I have it on under my Marcus Mariota jersey right now. So I'll show you that later. Alright guys, see you in a second. Oh yeah, one more thing. I got a popcorn maker. This is awesome. Here's the Adidas t-shirt I was talking about. Got your basketball and then got your Adidas logo. So that's pretty cool. Look at my hair. It's beautiful today. I mean, yeah, I had a hat on for half the day. And yeah, I do like the Seahawks better than the Cowboys. Okay, so I didn't realize they were playing, and I just put on a random hat when I was playing basketball before. So just saying that, even though I didn't really care who won because, well, the Seahawks won, but it didn't really matter too much to me. I just, Vikings and Ravens, so we did good. Both won yesterday, so awesome. All right, see you guys maybe tomorrow, or maybe, I don't know, maybe I'll add a little more to this video. I don't know. Look at that hair, though. So ugly. I need a haircut. Oh, yeah, so there's one more thing I forgot to show you. When I showed you my decorations, there's one more table. There's one. Okay. Don't get too excited. But, yeah, there's... Oh, dear. He's watching a repeat of the Thunder game. Happy holidays. See you tomorrow.